y'all. It's Philly Week on Dish Nation. We are celebrating Philadelphia all week and chatting with Mike Jerry, the host of Good Day on Fox 29 in Philadelphia. Hey, what's going on in Philly today, man?
Everything and everything. Hey, Ricky, welcome to Philly. It's great to have you here. I watch you all the time. Did you get my cheesesteaks that I sent you?
Hey, I did, man. You got the hookup.
Now, Mike, this video of you interviewing the Kardashians has been making its rounds for years now, and it is hilarious.
Can they still hear us?
No. The whole time it's,
And I get this on the street, no matter where I am in the country. The only reason people know me now nationally is because,
hey, call them my Kim Kardashian impersonation.
Oh, look at Porsche's pads.
Oh, no, not the shoulder ones. We hadn't seen the shoulder ones. Yeah, oh, I didn't know you had shoulder pads.
Speaking of pads, did you notice all the guys are wearing their honorary Kim Kardashian pads?
That's right. Yeah,
that's it.
I love it.
You got it right.
It is festival season, Mike. Like, what do people have to look forward to in the city of Philadelphia over the summer? I know Jay-Z's bringing the Made in America Festival back
Jay-Z
over there.
Jay-Z and Beyonce, they couldn't be more in the news. I mean, we've gotten to know them pretty well in Philadelphia. And Solange always shows up at their shows. You know, she'll open up for either Beyonce or Jay-Z. And backstage, they're always in great spirits. That's why I was really stunned how she lashed out. I mean, so violently against him. Porsche, you ever get mad like that?
My buttons have been pushed a time or two. Maybe once or twice. But I handle myself like a lady.
All right, again, ladies and gentlemen, we're celebrating Philadelphia Week. Big round of applause for Mike Jerry.
Yeah. Go Philly.
Love you guys.
Like what you saw? Was you feeling the vibe? Click on that box on the low and subscribe.